Okay. I pulled the guide up, so I'm not going to fuck up the side quest this time. Last time I fucked it up, it made me mad, so. Okay. We're in Irithyll, the Boreal Valley, and we're going to kill Pontiff something this episode. This time. I don't even be sure if I call these episodes. They're more like just things that happen. Anyway, I think we used all of our shit. We did. Okay, good. That's cool. I reminded myself of something. I need to buy something. This. I need to buy that. I need to be like 10 of them. Because that shit.
Ashen one.
That is some good shit right there. Some good shit right there. Okay. I don't need homeward bones. I need throwing knives. And then I need to put these. Because that is going to be PvP. Yeah. And then, I think the rest of this looks fine. I don't even know why I've got that on my bar. I shouldn't even have that on my bar. I don't even use that, so what the... Why would I need that? I don't need it. Alright. Alright, cool! So, I get throwing knife if people get really low and they decide to bitch out, and I can do all this other shit. Awesome! Let's go... Are we embered? We're embered. Let's go to Church of Yorshka. According to this, I forgot to do something at the Church of Yorshka. Or close to it. I want to see if Henri's still here. If Henri's still here, then I'm cool. If Henri left, I'm cool because I did everything. But if Henri's still here, I need to talk to her. Henri's my waifu desu Dark Souls. Waifu des. Hang on. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to mute my volume. There we go. Alright. Stream's looking good. Alright, she's not here anymore. Cool. Let's go out of here. We're gonna leave this place here for a second. And I'm gonna use this as practice, actually, to the real thing. This should happen right as I pull up here. There we go. That's what I thought was going to happen. I'm going to put that blood on my weapon. I want to see how effective this is. Oh my god, this is stupid. No, it's cool. Keep going. Drink again. No, it's fine. It's fine. Jesus Christ, I'm a monster. I am just... Oh. Oh, God. I put it in their poopers. Like, dear Lord. I am just... Oh. Oh, God, I'm so gross. Oh, God, I'm so gross. Okay. Well, that was what I was thinking. So we need 2 more Estus shards and 3 more bone dust, I think. And then we've got all of them. But anyway, I need to do that. And I'm going to look back here for a second. Okay. So we gotta do something a little boring now. I'm just following all this in order to make sure I've got it. Okay. So from here, we need to go out here. think I've gotten everything in the lake that's worth getting. But we need to explore these sewers a little bit. There's some goodies down in here. If this shit doesn't kill me, it shouldn't kill me. I should be good enough to avoid getting killed by this stuff. We don't really have to go too far to get to where we want to go, so I'm just gonna murder the fuck out of everything down here with caution played to the wind. Alright. Kill those. That's everything down there. Praise the merchant. God fucking damn it, lady. Squeakers. All right. One last thing. One more dung pile. I think that's where they came in over there. Alright, cool. So we've cleared everything in this place. So let's go make sure that's nothing. That's what we're looking for. Alright. Let's head up here. And we're in a kitchen. Oh, this place looks so nice. Okay.
Excuse me, I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude. And a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Emit force!
I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Estus soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties.
Thanks, buddy.
Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me. I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
All right, that's important. We need to make sure he was here. So after that, we're gonna head back to the shrine bonfire. Turn these into the fire, lady.
Ah, well, have gracious, let Iona.
What's she selling now? She's selling Nah, she's selling not really much new that I can see. Nothing I really care for. These toxic things will be nice, though. I'm gonna go ahead and grab those. I'm gonna grab 10 of them. And then, I think that'll do us. Okay.
Ashen one.
Now.
Oh, hello. Fine work, I say. Discovering Irithyll in the Boreal Valley all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find?
All right. From here, let's send him out.
A fine choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief. What I bring back will be worthy of that name.
Okay.
Goodbye.
So he's gonna bail. And we're gonna see him later. Hopefully. I'm gonna check with Orbic.
Back again, I perfect. Okay. Come again.
Orbic's fine for now, I think.
Then you really know now the
I thought the law, but I regret Quayla, but if only I
Okay, he can't do that one.
I can't, it is just only
And he can't do that one. So he's got Karthus Beacon. That's power overwhelming from the first game. We're gonna grab Flash Sweat just so I've got it. And we're gonna take that might be useful later. I don't know though. Alright, we're good.
Do not be gone.
That's all we need. Let's check with our lady friend back here.
Oh, did you wish?
Which divine tomes do we have? Okay. Those are both the bad ones we don't want to give her. So I wanna learn all these other miracles she's got.
Have a pleasant journey, I pray. Oh, did you wish? You know, I would be
Okay. I need to check and make sure I've exhausted all this dialogue. That's sort of important. I can't really forget to do that.
Heath the Hundred.
Okay. Do not He's fine. How about you?
You're caught.
Oh, cool.
I didn't even fight.
Alright, good. Alright, I think everyone's cool. I think everyone's good. I don't remember when I gave Orbic his last books. Let me see here. Let's see if I missed one. I feel like I missed one. Orbic scrolls. Orbic scroll locations. Golden scroll I've given him. Logan's is the in the Irithyll dungeon. Okay, cool. I think he's fine. All right, we need to go talk to Patches. Sorry, I was just checking on something. I'm a little concerned with Orbeck. Well, I gave him both scrolls at the same time, because the guy told me to give him both at the same time. And I'm wondering, because there's also another note where if you kill four bosses without giving him a scroll, he'll get mad and leave. We're almost up to four bosses without giving him a scroll.
Ah, the slinking. Doubtless I should do something about that as well. Ah, the step.
All right, cool.
Can't find anything you like.
We're gonna refresh Firelink really quick and come back to it. I think we need to make sure Gray Rat's actually left and then talk to Patches about him. Oh, cool. So I just need two of each. Awesome. So the next scroll is going to be an Irithyll dungeon. And the next one after that's in Lothric Castle. I've killed Abyss Watchers, Wolnir. I really think I'm coming up on it. Like, if he bails after I kill Pontiff Sylvan, I'm going to feel really bad. But I gave him two scrolls, so he should be appeased. I don't know, though. I'm going to kind of do some trial and error with Orbeck here. We might screw up his questline on accident. I did it correctly last time, so. Okay. Now we're back. Let's go up here. All the way up here. Patches should be stooping over in a corner over here. He is.
Oh, can't resist.
Wait just a couple.
Huh. Well, he is not doing
it. Can't find anything.
Alright, well then I guess it's fine. I guess he's not gonna go after Grey Rat. Because I think Sigurd's already on it. Yeah, he's gone and he's not doing anything, so I'm guessing Gray Rat's probably alright. Okay, well, I'm gonna hope that's the case. Really would hate to fuck up that questline, too. Okay, let's go back here. This part of the zone is fun. Good morning. Dexter! Not Dexter. You okay? What were you having a reaction to? Oh. Okay. Hi, Blue Sentinel. I'm just attacking these things right now. I don't know where the Dark Wraith is. I guess I didn't fuck it up because he's not dead. Good. Because if Grant Rat was dead, his corpse would be in one of these things.
If you don't tell Patches where he's going.
I just tried to tell Patches where he was going, and Patches didn't let me say anything. So I think he's fine. I checked to make sure Sigurd was here before I went back and talked to him. So I think he's alright.
If Sigurd's here, then
yes. I talked to Sigurd, and then I went back and I talked to Grey Rat, so.
Are you trying to get Grey Rat killed?
No!
Yeah, well, Sigurd's in this zone until you kill the boss.
I think I'm good. I think I did it right. I'm going according to the guide. Ow. Nah, it's really rare that I see Dark Wraiths shooting bows. Oh, there he is. Hi, buddy. I'm really confused as to where the Blue Sentinel went. Like, how in the world did he manage to get himself killed? Alright, down here, buddy. Let us fight like warriors. Okay. Of course he is. Parry and S-stock. Like, hang on. Let me see if I can do this. Nope. Fuck you. Take that S-stock and ram it up your ass, b-hole. Like I don't know what you're trying to do, seriously. That Blue Sentinel was retarded. He literally did absolutely nothing. Oh, I've never been this way before. Oh, he was trying to kill these things. Okay. That makes no sense, but sure. Is there anything, like, up there? I need two more undead, two more bone dust and, one more Estus flask, and I've got all of them. Two more Estus flasks. So I need two of each. Wow, I can't believe I completely missed this in my last playthrough.
As long as they're not mimics at all, the chain scrolled. You know how to judge if it's a mimic or not, right?
I still like to whack them just in case. I don't trust myself. Oh, that's what's doing the frostbite effect. Well, that's the sad thing about being Kirk, I guess. Is I do extra damage to everything I roll into. Well, they might have been durable pots, I don't know. I don't know. This game's crazy. Nothing makes sense. No hidden path ahead. You're a fucking bastard.
Shut up, stomach. I know I didn't eat a lot yesterday.
I was thinking tacos.
I was thinking fish.
I can do either. Either's fine. Borf! Borf! Oh, Yuri is pissed at me. Right, I forgot about that. No. Fuck you, go away. Oh god, Yuri's pissed at me, oh god. Ow. It is. You know what makes it even more broken? Did you see what I bought earlier? Because I totally need more bleed damage, right? Hey, fuck off. I ran through this place last time. Well, these things are annoying. Borf! Borf, borf! God damn it, fuck you. Goddamn dogs. Alright. Yes, I see you. I knew there was gonna be more of you fuckers. This area is weirdly vacant of anything. But I know I'm getting close to the shortcut to actually double back, so let's just keep going, I guess. Oh, right, this. I know where that goes. That is something I am not interested in at this exact moment in time. Alright. Go up the stairs. Do we have any more borf borf? No, we don't. I think all the borf borf is gone. Secret passage required ahead. No! Whoop.
What level of plus is your weapons?
That was the wrong screen. 9 and 7.
That's why you do so much damage.
Yeah, I know. What's out here? Yeah, these little sneaky hidden enemies are fucking everywhere. Come down here, please. I know what's up there. I only want to fight one of you at a time. To avoid completely having to run all the way back around, I'm going to keep pulling these one by one. Yes, it is. Oh, God. My entire build's fucking broken. Time for ranged battle. All right. There's summon things like everywhere up here. That's the boss over there. Pontiff is actually pretty easy. All the bosses are really easy until like the last three, to be honest.
Okay. Everyone else says Pontiff Sullivan is dick cheese and dying sometimes.
He killed me a few times until I figured out that he has one major weakness that makes him super easy. No. Not even parry. It's his second phase is easier than his first phase, if you can figure it out.
Yeah, because he's slower.
No, he summons clones of himself.
Yeah, I know he does. But
and when he summons clones of himself, if you can burn him and the clone at the same time, because he summons them on top of each other, he'll keep summoning that clone over and over and over again. And it basically nerfs him to hell, if I remember right. Also think he's bleedable, possibly, but I don't remember about that totally. But you know what? I'm just gonna kick him in the dick so hard that his mom feels it. Let me see here. Because luck gives you resistances to everything. And, like, what? You see that? My shield is enchanted with hollowing, so it's giving me luck. And that's the whole reason I'm using a target shield. Well, is so I can put reinforcements on it. Okay. We don't have any of that. Hang on. I need to remember what this guy's weakness is. Because now that I'm using these things. Weak to thrust and fire damage. Good. That means I'm going to unequip that, and I'm going to replace it with where is it? That thing. I'm going to equip that, and I'm going to replace it with that thing. And we're going to go to town on this boss. Actually, you know what? I'll be extra lame. And I'll put that on, too. We're going to make this boss cry. At least that's my plan. How it is in practice, I have no idea. All right. Let's level up one more time.
Welcome, speak.
I might. I'm not sure. Boom! There we go. I'm curious actually what Yuria says to me now, because I know she hates me. She might have just left.
She did. She leaves.
She might have just been... Oh, no, she's still here. Hi! Hi, friend.
She has forsworn the Lord's mark.
There is not more to say. Farewell.
Killer. taking an early hope katana for killing her.
Where are thy wits?
No, I keep hitting, keep hitting. It's just
you'll know the curse.
Yep, she was hard.
I have failed thee.
Yuri's Ashes, Dark Rift.
Dark Rift is amazing. It's the best katana.
Cool.
Because you can't see the slashes. And it goes through blocks. Like all blocks.
Alright.
Gracious and almost. Oh.
Ashes.
I'm sure.
Okay.
You can buy her outfit. She looks really good.
Neato. Oh, she sells everything she sold. Awesome.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the way NPCs work in this game. I forgot. All right, let's go. Yeah, this wonderful man is actually highly resistant to bleed. If I get a bleed proc on him, I'll be really surprised. Honestly, considering how immune he is to bleed, I should probably just switch shields. Don't ask me how I got 2 grass crests, I have no idea. Okay. Yeah, it was just randomly in one of the places. Like, someone just had it on the ground, and I was just like, oh, okay. Okay. Bye. Bye. Alright. Yeah, this guy is parryable, but I am just gonna roll on him. Or attempt to. Ow. Ow. Or god damn it. God damn it. You know what? He's not gonna let me breathe. Unless I get the fuck away from him all the way back here. Ah! Like I said, second phase. Just easy as fuck. I only have, like, minor problems with him in the first phase, but when he starts summoning his ad and just stand still and just, like, roll on him like nothing, it's just silly. Alright, I'm gonna go back to Firelink Shrine and talk to Patches really super fast. And then I might come back down just to get the fap ring, because I know where it is. I want to talk to Patches just to see what he says about Gray Rat. Or if he says anything about Gray Rat. And then I'm going to check to see if Gray Rat's actually dead. If Gray Rat's dead, I'm going to be mad. Because I did everything to prevent him from dying, according to the guide that I just read. What?
Just kill Patches.
Why?
This Patches is a dick.
He...
Wait.
Okay, never mind. Alright, great, thank you. I'll kill him when he's not useful to me anymore. That's how I work. I kill people that aren't useful to me. No. Because you provide me with food.
Welcome.
I thought you were going to say I'm very so much well. Bigger for you.
Then take Nar.
Okay. Let's see. I've got 7 and 9, right? So that's 8 plus... No, wait, no. 7 and 9, that's 4, 3. So 7, 30, 37 should be where I'm at. No, I'm at 37. Well, I was just trying to count what I've got on my weapons, because I want to get my luck to 30, not go over, because if I have both my weapons equipped, it'll basically be 40. So, yeah, I'm going to go grab the Ring of Favor, and then,
Take a break.
I think I'm just gonna leave my fire blades on, my fire set on. Welcome PvP land.
Yeah, I know. It's the place after Pontiff, right? Those things don't disappear, do they?
Yeah, they do.
I know. I've never had one disappear on
me. Yeah, later they start spawning 2 at a time, so it's like.
Yeah, that's the iconic PvP ring. Hey, look, there's Anna Londo.
Yep. It's pretty awesome when you look up at it and you don't realize what it is immediately, and the further you go, you're like, oh my god, that's what that is. Because it looks really badass from down here, when you actually know what it is.
Giants.
Alright, well, I'm probably going to get invaded here in a second. That's not Yuria.
Yeah.
That's Aldrich's fuckers. What the fuck? There we go. I knew it was somewhere down there. Okay. Well, this is either going to go terribly or awesome. I have no idea yet.
That's where the both of them fuckers are, huh?
Uh-huh. And I'm going to put on this. I'm going to try to pull one of these fuckers at a time. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm dead. I am super fucked. This Aldrich Faithful just got a really easy kill. Man, I might be able to kill one of them. That'd be awesome, but I doubt it. Holy shit! I got one of them. Dude, he's like, yeah, welcome to my world, friend. Oh, okay, yeah, no, that's cool, I can do that.
What?
He's telling me to join his covenant. Oh, I can't even light that bonfire, damn it.
Is that the...
Okay. Alright. I'm not fighting you with any Estus at all.
I think they want you to follow.
No, we're fighting. We're good. Okay.
He's Hattori Hanzo.
Dude, this guy's a badass. I love this guy. I love him for letting me kill those things without him fucking with me and letting me join the Covenant. That was very nice of him to do. Oh god. He is a bleeder as well! He has the bleeds as well. Woo! Oh god. I'm gonna take a break between duels, man. Welcome to my world! Hello, friend! I see your dark damage. Oh, he's got shit tons of faith. Look at him. We're using basically the same weapon. Oh, God.
Oh, next time.
Heal up. No, it's cool. Heal. Heal yourself. This is fun. There you go. Alright, let's do it again. Fuck.
See, you open the gate. Now he's gonna Estus through all 12 of his Estus flasks.
Oh, I don't have any more. I can't enchant my weapon anymore. Damn it. Hang on. No. No, friend. We are having a good duel. Please don't be a dick. Okay, I'm gonna wait. There we go. Alright, I'm out for blood now. Literally. Oh god! He popped up over the fire! That was unexpected. Fuck. Ah! Damn it! I am a respectable player.
Oh, fuck off.
I am extremely respectable. I have to be. I'm wearing the cheapest bullshit gear in the game. I'm gonna go get my souls back, and then I'm gonna light that bonfire and be done. No, I'm not. Because I won't be embered.
I know.
I'll be fine.
pledge allegiance to Aldrich.
To dick around.
That didn't take long.
It typically doesn't.
Is this the new, like, Bell Covenant or something?
Yeah, this is the East Bell Covenant, basically.
What's the other Bell Covenant?
The Watchdogs? The Faerun Watchdogs.
Yeah, but that one never proc for me.
Mine procs all the time. Dr. Butt Ram. Hi, friend. You're welcome.
You're a dick. You just shit on him. Oh, you're a fag. He's like, you should let him kill the asshole and then turn around and fight you.
Well, I want my souls, so I'm not gonna do that. I'm in the middle of something.
Yeah, but if you die when you're summoned, it doesn't matter.
I'm not sure about that, actually. It's really dumb how...
If you evade... Mm-hmm. Like, with a red eye, you can lose your souls. But I don't think with that you can.
I have no idea.
Did your ember back?
No. No.
Oh, that's funny.
I don't think you get embers from those invasions when, Yeah, you don't... I don't think you get the ember when, it's someone else's thing. Now, the important thing is that I managed to get what I came here for. Yes, I did. Good. Good, 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 good. Alright. I'm gonna go back to Firelink Shrine and spend my souls, and then I'm gonna go check to make sure Grey Rhett hasn't died. And then once I do those two things, I'm gonna double check patches. Actually, I'm gonna double check patches now. Because I'm already here. And then I'm probably going to be done for the day. Do one boss. One boss a session. That's pretty good.
Very well. Farewell, Ashen One.
Fuck. I'm so easily confused.
Do you want to know a tip?
Hmm?
Change your item a couple of times. Now press and hold the down button.
I already know.
Same thing.
I've been using that a lot. Same thing with what?
Oh, go.
Spells.
Wait, just a...
What does he sell that you're so...
He doesn't sell anything. He offers to go rescue What's-His-Face if he's in trouble.
Thanks.
Patches. Patches likes Grey Rhett.
No, Patches will kill Grey Rhett.
No, he won't. Yeah. Patches will save him. I know, I just read the guide. If you put Sigward or Patches in Irithyll, they'll save Grey Rhett. But I think I fucked up and... Sigurd just left and Patches won't go.
fashion one.
So I'm gonna check and see if I fucked up. I doubt it. He is not. I think I know what how I might have fucked up on Patches. I didn't exhaust Patches' dialogue earlier, and now he might be... God, it's so easy to bug things out in this game. It's annoyingly easy to bug things out in this game. What kind of stuff do I have on me? Gray Rat died, his ashes are gonna be over in a corner somewhere. Yup. Gray Rat died. Awesome. I did everything that guy told me to do and he still died. Because Sigurd left, because I talked to him, and then Patches didn't have enough progression in his dialogue, so. Lame. That's so dumb. It's the second time I fucked that quest up. I was actually trying to do it right this time.
Yeah, from my understanding.
You have to see Sigurd actually here, and you have to not talk to Sigurd, and then you have to go talk to Rear Rat. Or you have to not exhaust Sigurd's dialogue, basically. You just talk to him once and then leave. It's so convoluted and stupid. It enrages me. Because I legit have been trying to save him twice, and I've looked at guides for both times, and both guides have been wrong. Or they're not exact enough about what you're supposed to fucking do. Give Umbral Ash.
But take as by now. There is no.
You should dress up as Gray Rat for the rest of the game.
Ashen one.
I don't have the rest of Gray Rat's like armor, I just have the headpiece. Okay, that's gonna be it. Next time we're gonna go to Irithyll Dungeon, and then we're gonna go kill, fucking, Yorm the Giant, and then we're gonna go kill Aldrich, and then we're gonna go kill Lothric. Or I'm gonna get really mad trying to kill Lothric, and then get really mad trying to kill fucking Nameless King, and then get really mad trying to kill, the Soul Sender. That's pretty much gonna be the rest of this playthrough. After Aldrich, the rest of this playthrough is going to be me getting really mad at bosses. Look forward to it. I'm going to keep these two on. That's a pretty good setup. As long as...